Okay.
Gretchen Portman, and I'm gonna talk about things we haven't talked about before. I heard Cory give a talk the other day about T-Splosh, and I think that T-Splosh money can be used for things that aren't necessarily roads or bridges, but they can be used for sidewalks and bike trails and bike lanes and roadways and stuff that we wouldn't normally pay for out of our splosh, or sometimes we do, but we could allocate more of those things. And I think that it would be a big advantage to Aldosta and Moss County and the region in general if we were more pedestrian and bike friendly. So that's one little bit. The other is that last time we had a T-Splosh, I voted no, and I voted no because I thought that the state would give us money for the projects that were on it, and they did. But I would really like to see a T-Splosh with some public transit portion in it, which we're going to talk about next. But I would like to see some part of that in the T-Splosh. That would make me much more motivated to vote for it. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, anybody else? We're moving right along. We've got a good, healthy pace going on here.